Just a quick video on how to remove a soft spike if during the initial extraction you cracked the cleat. You can see here in this case, this is a Nike cleat, or Nike shoe and cleat, and I've cracked the hole. So when I go to use the extractor tool, I'll try to demonstrate this. It didn't want to turn initially. It's loose now, so it is turning. But you could see when I tried to use the extraction tool, it ripped a hole, right? And it wasn't coming loose. I successfully changed all the others, as you can see. So I kind of, looked on YouTube and didn't see, any suggestions on how to fix. So what I did was I took a drill. I measured approximately how much depth it would take on the cleat. I took one of the old cleats. Sorry for the moving video. But I just basically measured it. Let me just switch hands so you can actually see. I measured how much room I had, how much depth with the drill. And then I put a piece of tape so I wouldn't go too, deeper. And then what I did here was then I took the drill and I actually drilled a hole slightly deeper into the cleat, which allowed me to loosen it. You can see I checked to make sure that underneath the hole itself on an old cleat, there was enough material under the hole, right? So I wouldn't damage the actual shoe itself. And it worked well. I was able to extract the cleat. I thought about possibly drilling two separate pilot holes at maybe 12 and 6 o'clock and extracting it that way. But I took a chance on this first method and it worked. Hope this helped.